Sister Nancy from Sydney. Bring out and the birds are right in front of me. They're very quiet. I thank you, oh God, for these lovely creatures. Creation of yours that come. I'm praying now. And they're just behind me. See, they're just behind me. It's wonderful birds. They're not hungry, they just come here and rest. This is their second home now. Thank God. They like our home. A small, humble home with a tiny little balcony and a small hanging basket. And that's where they find their peace. There. God, please bless me and my family and all friends that are close to me in my heart, in their hearts. Thank you, oh God. Let there be peace. Let there be love. No hate. No jealousy. No war in the world. Everyone is full of abundance, so everyone is contented. Yeah. These are the birds. Thank you. Thank you, oh Mata. Thank you. Thank you, Green Tara Mata. Macho. Thank you, oh Laputu. Thank you. And these flowers are only 1 week old, so nice and fresh, but they will wither soon. And these birds, yeah. Thank you, have a lovely day. You'll come and eat, and you will. Let there be peace in the world. Bye everyone, I'm Nancy from Sydney.